kill. Oh, I forgot you can't guard with Hidden Blade. No, stairs is my one weakness. I can't combo on them. Where is he? Easy. Move.
Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
Oh look, I'm just gonna do this the entire fight and kill the dude right next to me. Move. So I can do that. Oh, I'll just run right around you.
Ah, Nippon, there you are. It seems my plan is something of a...
I'll just keep doing this.
Here are these men ambushed. Now we've got our hands full. My brothers and I will deal with these guards. I want you to go on ahead and root out that snake. See that justice is served.
Are you kidding me? I'll just keep doing this. Why would I actually go fight? I'll just stab the guy right next to him. And I'll just stab him. Look how easy this is. This is the most broken combat I've ever seen. Anyone else? See, look, I just cleared an entire plaza filled with them. An entire plaza, and nobody ever hit me. But what I'm noticing is that there are a lot of buildings with glyphs that I'm going to have to come back to later.
Snake, give me a minute.
I'm not coming back for those guys. Fuck them. And look, here's another building with a glyph, dude. Oh look, this looks like a future codex page, doesn't it? So dude, this is like a whole nother town. A nice big another one of those... whatever town I was in before. What? Where's my objective? What the hell's my objective? Where is it supposed to be? Oh, here we go.
Gary, you will remain here to coordinate the Mercenary. Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens.
Jacopo, that's his name? That's the best name they could give him. Jacopo.
He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like that bastardo brother.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refuge when we've finished. Now, is there anything else? Muy bien. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide you.
Comandante! Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
Oh look, another line of guards to assassinate. I'm not assassinating anybody, I'm just gonna kill these guards. Look at this, I'm just gonna keep doing this. Easy. Free hits. Oh shit. What's happening? Okay, well, I'm still not in combat, so I'm just gonna... Look, I stabbed him right in front of his buddy. His buddy didn't even respond. There we go. I'll just run right around you. Oh, I still got him. That's nice. I'll just keep doing this. Look at this idiot. Oh my gosh, I just got friendly fired. Oh no, never mind, I didn't. Here we go. Oh my gosh, I teleported in front of him, so it didn't work. So I'll just run right around him. No problem. Damn, he jumped that dude. Okay, now who am I supposed to be assassinating? Let me get my sword out. I was having a little bit too much fun there. Oh my, wait. Whoa, where are they? How do you counterattack? I forget. There we go. Here we go. Let's do this. I don't know, where is that dude I'm supposed to be assassinating? Is he up on the roof? Well, he... Wait, where's that dude going? Okay, my bad. I lost him. But the good news is I have a map that shows me where I need to be. Oh, oops, no, don't abort. And don't do that either. Mark him, please. Thank you. Says he's like in this tower or something.
Fear not, Ezio. I'll make sure you're dead. Oh, quick.
Oh my gosh, he just climbed up. Oh my gosh, there's so many guards here. Well, I'll just do that then. I'll just keep doing this. Is there any reason to actually fight? Right there, right in the nuts. Right in the nuts, he's dead.
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry.
Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avessi sofferto di più! Hai avuto alla fine che meritavi! Spero che brut!
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened, do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Fieri. Do not become him. Che la morte ti dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca pace. Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.
Nice, I got a nice amount of money. What goes around, synced. Well, it looks like I'm about to warp out, so I won't get to buy all that stuff and get all those glyphs. Oh well. Yes, a bunch of stuff acquired. Let's go.